May every woman know she is valued, she is important, and she is worthy of respect. Vagisil, proud to support Half the Sky.
The challenge that women and girls face around the world is not an easy topic to talk about, but we really think it is the moral challenge of this century.
These problems exist because we've created them, so it's up to us to fix them.
The way that Nick and Cheryl use stories to break through the indifference that still exists when you talk about women and girls is exactly the right way to go about it.
We understand the story, always. This is how people get engaged.
Nick and I wanted to galvanize people into action because we know it takes a world to bring about this change.
We're utilizing every tool and platform available to get the message across.
We're going to be going on a journey to some of the places in the world where the repression of women and girls is truly at its most extreme.
I read Half the Sky and I thought, that's really what I want to do. I want to go and see things for myself.
You've had the traffickers hold a gun to your head.
You're going to take their own money, the girls' their money. Of course they're not happy with you.
It still does seem as if something is wrong if thousands of girls are getting raped, and in all of Freetown only one rapist is prosecuted.
You know what lasts longer than beauty? Being smart lasts a lot longer than being pretty.
This little hospital, built on a garbage dump, has reduced maternal mortality rate of the women who come here to 1/4 of the national average.
We need to be able to have our voices heard.
Our biggest challenge here is to create opportunities. Convince the mothers every single day of her existence that your daughter does not have to be bound by fate. She needs to be allowed the power to create her own fate.